His father, Alan, thought it was all right. Then Jean-Eric Vergne pushed too hard, hit the wall, and that was the end of his session. Nelson Piquet looking on nervously as Jean-Eric Vergne had his head in his hands. Then Robin Frantz had to avoid the squirrel in a bit of a nuts moment, and Bruno Senna just avoided the wall, and I still have no idea how, having seen that replay about four times.